This video is on the request and recommendation of our best viewer, Mr. Wither Official Gaming. This flight of Jeju Air took off from Incheon Airport of Seoul at 7:34 p.m. on Tuesday, June 18, 2024 and landed on Philippines Manila Airport after 4 hours and 30 minutes by two-engined Boeing B737 aircraft. It traveled 2,877 kilometers. The aircraft was 16 years old as it took its first flight on August 28, 2008. Maximum altitude was 34,000 feet and maximum speed was 950 kilometers per hour during the flight. Jeju Air, a low-cost carrier, provides affordable fares without compromising on comfort and service. Passengers can enjoy a range of amenities, including comfortable seating, in-flight meals, and entertainment options. The flight offers stunning views of the East China Sea and the Philippine archipelago, making it a scenic journey. With multiple daily flights, Jeju Air's Seoul to Manila route is a great option for business travelers, tourists, and those visiting friends and family. Whether you're looking for a quick getaway or a longer stay, Jeju Air's reliable service makes it an excellent choice. Have you ever traveled on this route? Which is your favorite airline? Which city are you watching this video from? Reply in the comment section. Thanks. Do you want a similar video with your name on? Then comment any flight route in the comment section. Note: check on your own before booking a flight with the airline. Flight details are subject to change. Contact your airline for most up-to-date information.